They head to the spot. She thinks Da Vinci may have used as his vantage point.
Now, that is the bridge.
I believe that this bridge is the bridge is showing the Nazi's bridge. In 1472, there was a spot that was called the
So that was at the time of Leonardo. This was all working out. So this bridge was destroyed in 1472. The connection between the date that the bridge was ruined and the number that Vincenzi believes is in the Mona Lisa is a strange coincidence. If the bridge was part of a deliberate puzzle by Da Vinci, what might it mean? The bridge is not...